Here in the love of Christ I stand.